I'm going to show you how to remove the pit without any fancy equipment. Grab a bottle or something that has a narrow opening. Place the cherry on top and take a chopstick and then just push it through. See, the pit's removed. You don't have to clean up a mess after, it's all in the bottle.